Sawubona kunjani?
Ngiyaphila njalo.
Ngiyaphila. Ukhuluma nesudeli iminyama lana. Ngisuke emafikini. Sithe masibheka kuma emails wethu sabona udaba lakho lushubile, wephula inhliziyo kabuhlungu. Maphela bayephuka abantu la ngaphandle. Bephuliwe nje nabo baye bephula abanye nje nabo bephula kudala. So akumele sibablame kangako. Benza lento abayenziwa nabo ngiyadlala. Ngisacela uzichaze lapha kubabukela ukuthi wena ubani.
Oh, mina ngumother G, ngibuya eLenesia. Ngibhalele ngoba kunomfana ungihethile kabuhlungu, ngigowe through a lot, ngibuya nase-ICU ngenxa yakhe ukuthi uye wangizwisa ubuhlungu.
Alright, hayi ngiyazi ukuthi lishube kakhulu-ke leli daba mase liphatha nama-ICU. Okay. Khawusithathe nje usibeke from the day nihlangana, usibeke vele manje saqeda ukuhlangana nomuntu. Kuye kube mnandi kwi-relationship uthole ukuthi i-honeymoon phase, kumnandi kuyale nale. Khawusibeke nje wahlangana kanjani naye?
Mina naye sahlangana bengisemoli ngishoda ngemali. Ngisethilini e-Pick n Pay.
Yeah.
And then wangigcwalisa and then wangibuza ukuthi imali e-transport nginayo. Ngathi hayi, since imali yami beyishoda ayikhonanga ukuthi ibe khona. Wangithatha ngemoto yakhe wahamba wayongibeka. Sa-exchange ama-phone number, saloko sicale sabangani lento. Yaloko ihamba ikhulu ikhula, sagcina sesithandana, sikuyi-relationship. I-vision breaker yami ungibreake after 3 months sesikuyi-relationship.
Ubreake after
3 months bekuwumuntu okuthi ungikhipha ama-date, siyahamba siya kuphi kuphi.
Yeah.
And then after that wagcina sekathandana nomngani wami, which is i-best friend yami.
Okay.
Yebo baba.
Alright, so uthi nihlangane naye emoli.
Yeah.
Kwasho ukuthi uyashodela wakuhambisa nababangani. Ubani ogcinise initiate ukuthi nigcine senithandana, uyena or wena?
Kahle kahle into evele yaziyenzakalela nje esithubeni.
Kodwa noma ingazenzakalela phela, ukhona lo ozaqala phonsa unyawo kuqala, omunye alinqakula unyawo. Ubani waliphonsa kuqala?
Uye waliphonsa ukukhuluma iqiniso baba.
Kanjani? Ngoba phela ukuthi othi kwesinye isikhathi mhlambe nizihlalele erumini nomunye uxakile ukuthi ngenzani kanjani ukuthi ngimbonise lo muntu ukuthi ngiyamthanda, nomunye uxakile ukuthi ngimbonisa kanjani, then uthole ukuthi omunye usesondeza umlomo kuqala, kugcineke sekunqatshulwana kanjani. Uyenzeka kanjani yena indaba?
Hayi, besisemjayiveni, masibuye emjayiveni, angithi sihlale e-apartmentini eyi-1. So masihlangane emjayiveni, okay, masibhizi sajayiva sajayiva, masibuye emjayiveni, masifika endlini, hayi bona ngumuntu sekayangiqabula nami ke sengathatheka-ke ngendawo.
Oh, nidakiwe?
Yebo.
Phela ngakusasa-ke kubiwa sobha, mase nisobha nithini manje?
Hayi, uke ithe sesisoba-ke wangitshela ukuthi hayi, lento le yenzeke izolo akusiyiphutha, ucele ukuthi siyichubekise ngoba nami ke besengithathekile, ngavuma. Yebo.
So kusukela lapho-ke sowuvumile, ukuphathe kanjani? Sacela nje kusidalulele indlela abekuphethe ngayo nezinto abezenza kuwena ezimnandi bezikujabulisa.
Yo, bekangibekile umfana lo ngingenzela izinto eziningi cause nakithi nje uze uthenge ifenisha. Umama naye bekasesibhedlela, kumele sibhadale ama-medical bills, kwaba uye owabhadalayo. Wangithatha wangiyisa esikolweni. Lo mfana lo kahle kahle bekuyiphakade lami. Yeah, because besiphuma ama-out, manginganamali ngiyamtshela, mangilambile bekangi-odela. Bekuwumuntu nje ongiphethe kahle. Yebo baba.
Awuzwakala njengomuntu o-right kakhulu. Uyike kuyazwakala ukuthi bekuphethe kahle. Then ushintsho liqale ukuba kuphi?
Ushintsho liqale ukuba la umngani wami sekahlezi aza endlini mina mangingekho. Kanti hayi, endlini angithi sifake amakhamera for iy'gebengu nangaphandle.
Yeah.
So uma ngifika, there was this other day bekutshontshwe iphesi yami. Uma ngifika nje ngithi ngibheka kwi-CCTV, uma ngithi hla nabo abantu basekhawuchini bayancabuzana, uma ngimbuza ongitshela ukuthi hhayi yiphutha, nga-understand okokuqala. Okwesibili futhi bayiphinda. Ma bayiphinde okwesibili wangitshela ukuthi mina bakangithandi, bekafuna umngani wami, mina bengiyindlela yakhe ukuthi akho ukwazi uku-approach umngani wami. Wathatha zonke izinto zakhe lezi wazithenga, wathatha nalolu zonke ney'mpahla lezi wazithenga, wahamba wayozinika umngani wami.
Imaka umngani wakho oyini lona? Umngani wakho oyintombazana? O,
umngani wami okuyintombazana. Yebo baba.
Okay, so ukutshela ukuthi yena wayefuna yena, not that wayefuna wena?
yebo baba ungitshela ukuthi yena bekafuna yena mina bekuyindlela bengindlela yakhe ukuthi nje amthole
ukusho ukuthi kwaba ingxabano enkulu lapho kwasitshele ngengxabano yenu ukuthi yahamba kanjani yaze yafikelela kuyo
yo yathatha isikhathi because siye sahamba nekhodi sambela yona lento le and then it reached the time yokuthi I was more depressed ngaphuza amapilisi ngifuna ukuzibulala that's where I ended up in ICU because I was in a bad condition.
Mm-hmm. So yena ke maso se ICU kwaba umuntu ekutha kanjani mhlambe wazama ukuthi akubona azama ukuthi akuhlenge kuleso simo okusona.
Hayi yena bekeza azazungicheka but ukusho because angithi I was unconscious. Ukusho nje bebasho ukuthi nje hayi yena bekayiswa laphaya ukuthi bekangicabangela ukuthi ngingashona beka feel guilty. But after all yena beka acta weird nyana. Ayikuthenga thi umuntu ukahle kahle bekuyinhloso yakhe ukuthi ayenze lento la yenzile.
So wena iphathe break kakhulu yeyiphi?
Ngibrekile phakathi lokuthi i-best friend yami umuntu lo bengirelaya kuyo ngimtshela ukuthi kwenzakalani relationship yami ikhambe kanjani silwile kanti yena naye usibhekele khona lapho iyo le phakathi le yangizosubhlungu yebo.
Okay, so ke mawuphuma esibhedlele into yenu iyathini?
Uma ngiphuma esibhedlela yena uye wazama ukuthi azabe ukungithoba lapho nalapho but ithe sengiceda ukuphola wabuya futhi wangishiya wahamba ohlala nomngane wami kwamanje bayashada next week.
So isona sathu esidala ukuthi usibhalele leso ukuthi ngiwasekhona umshado khona.
Yebo.
Umngane wakho lo unganani?
Umngane wami umdalanyana nakimi.
Rona ubonakala usasemncane manje mase ishada.
Iyo le ngizosubhlungu kakhulu baba. Yeah.
Kubo banjani ba abantu aba right?
Kibo abantu aba right uye nje kuphela nje ngathuphuma endleleni. Cause nabo
sengisho abazali bakhe abantu aba right financial.
Yeah, baba abazali bakhe abantu aba right cause banokuthi bangifonele sinini bangisendele imali bathi ngibone ukuthi uzenzani ngayo bayithanda lento leyo ulo mfana.
Okay. So ke wena njengoba ufuna sikusize. Phela abantu abeza la ekhaya abantu abafuna usizo. Njengoba ufuna sikusize, ufuna sikusize ngani?
Ngifuna ningisize ukuthi ngihambe ngiyo confront umngane wami, ngimtshele everything esenhlizweni yami because mina naye asikhulumisani mangaya leso fika silo.
Okay.
Yeah.
So kahle kahle wena ufuna uqhubeke lo mshado?
Angifuni ukuqhubeke because umngane wami mina naye sibuye intweni eziningi so mangizomluza over umfana into enye nje engena reason baba.
Hayi siyakuzwa. Umngane sisazama ukuthi simthinte, masemthinte umngane somtshela ukuthi hayi wena uyafisa ukuthi ukhulume naye. Nathi siyobe sesingenelela ke sesikhuluma naye ngwaphela abangani badalela ukuthi banakekelane kuzo zonke inkinga abahlangana nazo bakwazi ukuthi babhekelane. Uyandaza ungakhali. Kuzo zonke inkinga abahlangabezana nazo bakwazi ukuthi basizane. Manje lo wakho umngane ubonakala njengenyoka.
Uyinyoka yena kakhulu ungizwisile ubuhlungu because bengithembe ithemba lami lonke bengilibeke kuye. Uyongishe ungizwisa ubuhlungu obunye because laba bengibadoubt ukuthi banganginika le support le bengiyidinga. Yibo kwamanje abaseceleni kwami yibo abangisupportayo all the way.
Alright, bonke abantu bebeyisupport i-relationship yena basakusupporta namanje ngaphandle kwamngani wakho.
Some of them basangisupporta but abanye sebawele kumngani wami ngithi lo mfana lo unemali so bagijimise imali bona.
Hayi, linzima udaba lwakho kodwa sisazama ukuthi ke sikhulume naye usizakale because into esijabulela ukuthi abantu beze kuthina sikwazi ukuthi sibasize silungise nje ukuhlala, you understand. Hayi baba, ke niyazwela la ngaphandle kuyaphulwana ikancane khona bephukile ngikhuluma nawe khona basazophuka futhi nawe ungazivikela ngandlela thizeni ukuthi ungabi olandela ephukeni danko.